Not sure whether the kick in your track is the right one? Load up a reference track that you love alongside your track, put the start point right on the beginning of the first beat, and simply solo between them to see if the vibe is right. If not, switch the sample until it feels good. Adjust the samples by pitching them up, shortening them, and then test it out. Way closer and much better. Let me know if you try this and follow EDMProd for more.